Some bread. It's my first time. So in my bowl I have some flour. I've just added some yeast, and into that I'm going to add a teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon of salt, a tablespoon of sugar, and I'm going to mix this. And then I have some water in which I will add some vegetable oil. And some I will keep for later when we're kneading the bread. Soft dough, and again it depends on the texture of the flour. You could just use more water than usual. It depends on the flour that we are using. So what we want is just a sticky dough. And then we're going to let it. We just cover it with a clean filling and let it rise for 30 minutes. And I'll be back to show you how it looks. Hi! Now the bread has risen, so we're just going to knead it for 10 minutes. Before we roll it out and shape it and put it in our bread tin. Knead it for at least 5-10 minutes. Three queen. Size the shape of our braid. We're going to put it in the tin and let it rise for another 30 minutes. Then I'll show you guys how it looks before we bake it. Hi guys, that's my braid out from the oven after I baked it for 30 to 35 minutes. That's how it looks now. As you can see, I haven't removed it out from the tin yet because it's still hot, but I'm sure I'll try. And there it is. As you can see, there. That's my bread. How it looks.